producers used to snatch drum sounds and bass sounds from records. You know, sometimes you'll hear something that's totally alone and you know, sample it and then manipulate. We just get creative with how we want to make the drums sound totally different from where we sample it from. Or you may hear some familiarity in it. Depending on how your ears are, you'll hear the samples go by.